In a wooded region, Ukrainian soldiers came across the lifeless body of a Russian army member. It became out that a Russian sniper was the owner of the frozen corpse.